everybody. This is Robert V, and I just want you to know that we are so excited to see you at the next Sacramento Kings Mixer. We're gonna have a social media bash. We just went through the tour, and we got to see where it's gonna be at. It's super cool. I'm gonna post some pictures. Hopefully in this video here, you're gonna look at it, but I'm super fired up.
Yeah, great question, Robert. There's definitely a lot of buzz surrounding our new Golden 1 Center, and that's the exact reason. It's a brand new venue in downtown Sacramento, revitalizing the area. To go along with it, it's the most technological arena in the world. I mean, you can control the temperature of your seats with the app on your phone. You can order food to your seats no matter where you're sitting. The whole arena is cushioned from the seat from the lower level to the upper level. And we're wanting to be the capital of the farm to fork movement. So 90% of our local eats, which is our concession stands, are Sacramento food based. You're gonna see McCoon's, Terry Gear's, Lowbrow, Cafe Bernardo. Those restaurants are in our Golden 1 Center. And the rest of the food is all processed within 100 miles of Sacramento, making it fresh and great quality food. With that, now we have a team that's contending. I don't know if you saw, but last Thursday, we beat the Minnesota Timberwolves, giving us the sole 8th seed spot in the playoff race. If we keep that up, and we have a team that can make the playoffs with a fan base who boos loud and crazy for the team, no matter if they're in the playoffs or not, you're gonna see tickets going very quickly. What we've seen in the past 2 days is we've sold out of our games in December. So we no longer have tickets for the December games. That's gonna carry on into January as this season progresses and when this win streak hopefully progresses as well, knock on wood. So there's a lot of urgency with fans coming out to the arena. A lot of them are fans that aren't even Kings fans. They just wanna check out this brand new venue. And then on top of that, you have the fans who have been here since 1985. So with that, we're selling out the 17,500 person arena on a daily basis. This will be our 12th home game tonight, and we've sold out every game. So looking to sell out more, we plan on selling out all 41 home games. Glad to have you get some group interest in it, and looking forward to have you guys join us in these sellout crowds. Once again, great question, look forward to answering more. Thank you, Robert.
Everybody, I'm so fired up as I just came out of a Sacramento Kings game in Sacramento, California, the one of the kind, state of the art Tesla Arena, one of the kind in the world. You got to see this. I'm telling you, it is so awesome. And we're looking forward to seeing you. Remember, on our event, that you need to RSVP as soon as possible, because one of the things I want to let you know about is how the sellouts have been coming. Pretty much everything sold out. So you're only going to be able to get these tickets right here. You're not going to be able to get too many other tickets. So this is why I highly recommend you. Now, here's the thing. We're having a mixer. Yes, that's right. You're going to be able to connect with some awesome people, meet brand new people you've never met before. And I'm excited to meet you. I personally want to meet you, but not only just meet you, the experience that we're going to have. I'm telling you, everybody, this is so awesome inside. It's so fresh. It's like you're in a new city. It is a new city. It's the kingdom of the Sacramento Kings. So this is going to be fit for a king. So if you're willing and you're a king, I want you to come out because it's fit for a king. We're looking forward to each and every one of you coming out. And if you haven't come to this one-of-a-kind, state-of-the-art Tesla Arena, you gotta come. This thing is amazing. I mean, it is so awesome.